It has been a long morning.
Yeah.
A lot of things happened this morning that was unfortunate. We had a meeting with the Chief Fisheries Officer, Ms. Appleton, and the Deputy, Mr. Hosford. We've worked out several issues that the keys to the building remains with Bobby. Appleton is the Chief Fisheries Officer. We will be working with her. We will continue working with her. Professional. Problems with working with her and making sure that the facility is going to be ready to export lobster as soon as possible. So, we just want to thank you for the support this morning. We're going to talk about that. Mr. Appleton is going to leave shortly with Mr. Hosford. There's a team here that is going to assess the fence, assess the building, and assess the building in terms of painting as well. So the person that you will see that looks like maintenance, that's what they'll be doing. But the assurance is that no locks will be changed.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I just want to thank Ms. Appleton for a meeting that was long, but it's amicable. And just to be handling this thing himself well. And I just want to thank you for continuing to support us. Thank you all very much, and we shall be in touch.